I am a product of my community.
I came into this country at 17 years old.
To be the first comes with a higher responsibility.
They didn't think that I was going to be able to make it because, again, I was a woman. I was a black woman. I have an accent.
I was like, what do you guys think a mayor looks like? And they had every description of a mayor but me.